So now we will start with the question answers of this, the question answers that are based on this passage. So the first one is, who was the plate of gold meant for? So who was the plate of gold meant for? The plate of gold was meant for the one who loves the best. And we can also describe it that the one who is very kind and helpful to the mankind. Now, the next question is, it took the priest 1 year to decide who the plate of gold was to be awarded to. Why did they choose that man? They chose that man because he was the true lover of mankind, and he did not help the poor people, the beggars, to get that plate, but he actually had the sympathy with the beggars who were sitting outside the temple. You can write the answers in your word. I'm just telling you the things. What happened when the men took the plate of gold? When the men took the plate of gold, it shone out with three times its former splendor. If you want, you can change the words. If you want, you can write the same words when you are writing the passage. But whenever you are changing the words, like we have discussed in the transformation of sentence, make sure the meaning should not change. The meaning should be the same. If you are changing, because sometimes you may not get the exact answer from the passage, you have to write it into your own words. Like the second question we have discussed, it took the priests 1 year to decide who the plate of gold was to be awarded to. Why did they choose that man? Now, for this question, you will not get the exact answer in the passage. For this question, you have to write, you have to frame your own answer, but make sure the meaning should be the correct, whatever the sentences you are using. What happened when the peasant took, I guess. Okay, sorry, the previous answer I told you wrong. What happened when that man took the plate of gold? When the man took the plate of gold, it turned into the worthless lead. Now, what happened when the peasant took the plate of gold? When the peasant took the plate of gold, the splendor of the plate became three times than the earlier. Now, the next is complete these sentences. A large number of beggars gathered in front of the temple because a number of people were coming there to claim themselves worthy of the plate. So the beggars were there with the hope that they will provide them the things. That's why the large number of people gathered in front of the temple. God did not consider the first four men worthy of the gift because they were not the true lover of the mankind. Now, here for these answers, you have to form your own sentence. Here, you cannot copy anything from the passage. The fifth man, the peasant, proved to be worthy of the gift because he was, simply you can write, he was the true lover of the mankind, or he had the sympathy or pity for the beggars without knowing about the gold plate. So that's why he actually had those feelings, that love in his heart for the poor people. He was not doing all this to prove himself worthy of the plate. If you want to describe it, you can write this much. If you want to write it in just one sentence, you can write because he was the true lover of the mankind. Find the words in the first two paragraphs, which means the first one is great surprise, the second one is public announcement. So now, let's start reading. I guess most of you must be aware. One day, a wonderful plate made of gold fell from heaven into the court of a temple in Benares. And on the plate, these words were inscribed, "A gift from heaven to him who loves best." The priests at once made a proclamation. Now, here, the second B point, public announcement. This is proclamation. Proclamation means when you make any public announcements. So, we got one word, that every day at 12 o'clock, all who would like to claim the plate should assemble at the temple to have their kind deeds judged. Every day for a whole year of all kind of holy men, hermits. Who are the hermits? They, the one or the scholars or the people who lives in solitude, who lives all alone. Scholars and nobles came and related to the priest their deeds of charity, and the priest in Solomon Council heard their claims. At last, they decided that one who seemed to be the greatest lover of mankind was a rich man who had that very year given all his wealth to the poor. So they gave him the plate of gold, but when he took it in his hand, it turned to be worthless lead. Though when he dropped it in his amazement on the floor, it became gold again. Now here the word is given amazement, and the term given here is great surprise. So the word similar to great surprise is amazement. Now, you may not be aware of the exact meaning of the terms, but here, on the basis of the information that is given here, you can find out. Many of you may not be aware of the meaning of the proclamation and amazement, but when you read these words, then you can understand, or especially when it is asked that you have to find the meaning of public announcement. So, you can understand very well, the announcement was made only one place where the priest announced about the people to come there to claim that gold plate. So, proclamation can be the word. Okay, even if you don't know the meaning. Secondly, great surprise. So, amazement, why? Because when the person took the plate, when the plate was of gold, and when the person took it in his hands, it turned into the lead. So he was very much surprised that how this happened. So amazement means if you write the sentence or if I'll write the sentence, we usually will not use the term amazement. We will write here surprise only, because commonly we use that word only. So even if you are not aware of the meaning of amazement, this way, on the basis of the sentence or the idea that is conveyed by the sentence, you can find out the meaning of the given words.